then, welcome to this week's ASFN Newsflash. Thank you for sending in all your catches, and remember to keep those catches coming to mycatch@asfn.co.za. That is mycatch@asfn.co.za. And also remember to subscribe to the channel, to hit that little bell icon if you would like notifications on when we upload new content. Our first three catches this week is from Shelly Beach area, with three friends who send in their bronze bream that they caught. The first catch was from Timothy, who caught a 46 centimeter bronze bream. The second catch from Anthony with a 44 centimeter bronze bream. And then the last catch from Ralph, who caught a 35 centimeter beautiful bronze bream. Tasvia droned out a snookhead and got stuck into this beautiful female grey shark. This grey shark measured in at 265 centimeters, that is 253 kilograms. This was caught on his XXL50 and his XLX drone rod. Johan van der Merwe also got his arms stretched, also with a beautiful fish caught on drone. This snookhead got him 103 kilogram grey female shark, measuring in at 194 centimeters. Congratulations on this magnificent catch. Then Siggy Nadu got himself this beautiful brusher, and this was in the Durban area at Ashtees on a sardine boat. Then from the ambassador side, Sheldon got stuck into a beautiful cat face rockhard. Kumaran got a yellow belly rockhard. Rian Rademan from the Cape province got some Haljoen, blacktail, cob and steenbras.
Beautiful little steenbras, huh? Let's put this baby back.
Tyron Bain landed a beautiful yellowtail. Linton on a Zululand excursion got himself a beautiful rockhard, yellow belly rockhard, catfish rockhard, speckled snappers, and a grey shark. Then Dean Reddy managed to get a beautiful cob, and him and his dad on an offshore excursion each got a beautiful garrick. Well, that wraps it up for this week's ASFN Newsflash, guys. Remember, please keep those catches coming to mycatch@asfn.co.za. That is mycatch@asfn.co.za. Remember to fish responsibly, and remember to subscribe to the channel and to hit that little bell icon for notifications of when we upload new content. See you next time. Goodbye.